What's up, guys? All right, so right now we're gonna do a little distance test. I'm down at the beach with family, man, enjoying things, you know. A little cloudy out, but yeah, man, let's do a little distance test. Does go far, huh? Yeah, I'm not gonna push it like crazy.
Yeah.
Just because I am over the ocean.
Where is it? Can you see it now?
Yep. It's like muggy, hazy out, you know? Like it looks like a humid day, but it's not humid at all. It's actually quite beautiful. Alright, so let's push out, man. So look, Lex, you see this map right here?
Yeah.
This tells me where I'm at and how to get back. You see the green line?
Mm-hmm.
You know, if I was ever to get lost or something, I could just follow that back.
Where?
I see that. In the console. At the
keyhole. That's awesome. Take a look at the ocean. Oh, look at a bird underneath us. That was cool.
Let me see.
We're going to be flying over a boat, it looks like.
Oh, man.
So I'm almost a mile out, pushing into the wind. Check that guy out right there.
Is that a boat?
Yeah. He's way out there. Believe it or not, that boat that we could see with our eyes is about a little more than a mile out. Ain't that crazy?
Where is that? What's that?
Did anybody see you live stream?
I flew over to that big boat. No, they can't see me.
What's on that?
I don't know. It looked like he was cleaning the ocean with some kind of.
Are you going
to
post it on YouTube?
Yes, I am, darling. Still have great signal. See around like where we live, Lexi, you know, to get signal like this, you'd have to be super high up because of the trees and the buildings.
Yeah.
Well, you don't have to be super high up on this one. This is like nothing. Except there's like a...
Are you all the way out there?
Yeah, I'm just about 2 miles out.
2 miles?
Yeah. 10,400 feet.
That's a lot. What's that yellow thing? Do you see that? Is that a kayak?
Looks like some little, yeah, maybe a kayak or a boogie board of some sort.
It has to be a boogie board.
Alright, Uncle Mike is pushing. My next battery, I'm going to fly out to that chip again because he's pretty far out there. See, I messed up. I only brought one battery. I didn't pack my other two batteries. I forgot them. So it sucks. I got to wait for this one battery to charge every time. Do you like my little trick where I was keeping the air conditioner on the
Yeah.
battery, so it made it cool quicker, huh? So I could charge it.
Yeah. It makes it, does it, so it doesn't get hot too.
Right, because the charger won't charge it if it's hot. Watch your head, Joey. Watch out, Joey. All right, man, we're pushing it. See, it's a little windy up higher.
Battery level is low. The aircraft will go to the home point in 10 seconds.
Let's cancel that. Crazy, like, good signal the whole way. Yeah, I'm at 67%.
Oh.
I'm gonna go to 16,000 feet. I'll go a little more.
I'm gonna make it home.
Why not? Cruising, baby. All right, I'm going to go to 19,000 feet. See, I got great wind pushing me back. I'm gonna do sport mode for a little bit. See how the wind's pushing me to the side. Robin, look how far out I am from the shore.
Can we go down in the water? Can we go down in the water?
Robin, look.
Not right now, honey, okay? We're gonna die.
Look how far out I am from the shore.
Holy shit.
Over 3 miles out. I was almost 4.
What if it dies?
It won't die. I got my battery gauge to tell me.
Holy shit. Back when you're gonna leave, okay?
Doing 50 miles an hour back.
Really?
Yep.
What the fuck you do?
Hey, language. I'm live.
Sorry.
Language, Missy. Anyway, I got this sport mode hack, man. It's working wonders. That's my Dago sister. Oh my gotta love her.
Look at them. Look at the kids. How cute.
I want to get pictures of them when I get back.
So I got my camera filler.
Because I'm coming back at a good clip.
Dude, what's up with that snaggle toe?
What's wrong with my toes, man? What? Because they look like pterodactyl feet? It's not my fault I wasn't blessed with beautiful feet, huh?
Hello. Yes, I have you in here. All right.
Toodle-a.
See, if it wasn't so windy, I would have got out farther, you know what I mean? I would have got out farther, maybe at least 22, 23,000 feet. But that was killing my battery going out, pushing against the wind. I don't know. What do you think, Rob? It's about like 8, 10 miles an hour wind pushing from the side, right?
It feels a little stronger.
It does. So I could see it pushing me off course.
I can pull up what the wind is.
You could see on my map, it keeps pushing me off course, and I'm working my way back over.
Look at the wind. Dude, that would be an awesome picture.
That's I'm coming back right now.
Ready? What am I talking shit for? Why don't I just do it? Oh, yeah. Oops. Sorry. I'm make them do it. See, this thing is so crazy. It tells me what I got, like, tells me things. Craziness.
Yeah, that thing's nice. What's it called? The Nikon what?
350?
355 or 350?
3400,
D3400.
Nice. Hear my shoulder? That's how
you
shoulder.
Yeah, see, now I got a little wind. Now I got some wind definitely pushing me. So I'm only doing 45 back.
Be quiet, because I'm going to get some 50.
That's
not that matters,
but. I know. What's being quiet have to do with it? These guys probably love my commentary. So there you go, guys. This thing's a beast with the signal.
I can get a whole baseball field clear as day. Check this one out.
Oh, wow.
You think you get good pictures? What?
Nice.
Look at that.
Open it up. Let me see what it looks like.
Oh, one. I'm going to show you my lenses, too.
Because I thought you meant
the
like...
the colored lenses.
That's what it is, this thing, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Crazy ass.
Look at that. Look how they come in a leather bag.
Is that them right there?
Look at in the leather bag.
I'm going to get a picture of them.
Oh, you came back? Yeah, isn't that awesome? I got to get...
No. All right, guys. There you go. A little distance run over the ocean.